everything that we try to do, every time I try to move forward, there's always something in my past that's holding me back. And now I stand here today, 30 years old, trying to move into what God has for me. But for some reason, it always feels like there's something holding me back. And I want to be honest, but I can't. Because my other sister, she made it. She's the one that makes everything look perfect because she don't care about nobody. And so she started. She saw all the dysfunction in our family. So she said, I'll fend for myself. I don't need y'all. She left when she was 17. And she's the only one that seems fine, but the real issue is all she's doing is masking the pain that's hurting her. And what ends up happening in this situation, in this season, everybody's walking around trying to fulfill purpose, but there was this one aunt that I could confide in. And this aunt in my life, she was a gossiper. And she talked about everybody's situation. And so instead of dealing with my issues, I just learned to talk to people about it and make other people look worse so I could make myself feel better. So I bring that into every job I go into. I bring that into the marriages.